For this question, we're going to use the relationship T1 over P1 is equal to T2 over P2.